Good morning, children. Now, many activities you have to do. Nowadays, you people are at home, no? So, along with studies, you have to do also the activities also. You have done collage work. You are now doing national flag coloring. Your next activity will be, yes, what is written? Flower vase decoration using patterns. In maths you have learned patterns, no? Patterns means whatever shape is given, that is repeating over and over again. With that concept, this activity will be conducted. So for that you need some help. So your ma'am is helping you how to do this activity. Okay, so one, you will get this type of page. One blank flower pot will be given. Yes, you can see nothing is here. Simply blank pot is given. What you have to do? You see here what your ma'am has done. Blank pot. She has divided with sleeping lines. Yes, within a certain gap, she has divided. Yes, your ma'am has divided with sleeping lines so that many patterns you can draw in between. Isn't it? Now, I'll show you how to draw these patterns. That also I will show you here. See, ma'am has with pencil has drawn many patterns in between this. Yes, you can see here. Can you see here? Here, ma'am has drawn one pattern like this. Here, ma'am has drawn like this. Yes, then she has drawn any pattern. You don't have to follow the same. Any pattern you can draw. But that should be neat and clean, and that should look similar. See, ma'am has done this zigzag line. Now circle, everywhere circle, and middle also one circle. Here half circle, half circle, half circle, half circle. Here again this zigzag line, and lastly simple like slanting lines. Now after doing this type of pattern, you have to draw in between everywhere. Okay? Yes. First step is this. You will get this type of paper. What you have to do? You have to divide this in drawing different lines. Then you have to draw different types of pattern here. See here, different types of patterns according to your choice, but that should look similar. After completing this, you can see color pattern. Have you seen? These patterns, in these patterns, I have put colors. Yes, can you see now? Both are, I have done, yes. This is with pencil I have drawn. Now, I have colored all these patterns. Can you see? Any color you can choose, but that should look similar. See here, green, 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 I have taken red. Then purple and pink, then orange and blue, then green and purple, again orange and purple, then blue, red, pink, blue, red, pink, blue, red, pink, blue, red, pink. Then this lines green, yellow, green, yellow, green, yellow. So green, yellow everywhere. Pattern you can see, and color pattern also you can see. So this way, yes. In this blank page, you will first draw lines, and like this way you draw lines, then you draw any patterns according to your choice, any patterns, but that should look neat and clean and same. And after that, you do coloring this way, because, and then you take snap and then send it to principal sir. Okay, the best color pattern will be given certificate. Fine, understand? Hope you have understand. Yes, this way this flower, this way this flower vase decoration using pattern will be conducted. Hope you have understand. So your teacher is waiting how you will perform in this competition. Thank you, children.